essential means simple harmonic motion. Acceleration is directly proportional to displacement. We have taken a circle and we have drawn two lines, one as represented as x-axis, one as represented as y-axis. We have taken AP sin theta minus AP sin theta minus AP cos theta, and we have represented two lines, one is theta, one is theta. In that way, the angle is theta, in between the angle is theta. That if minus AP cos theta is theta and minus AP sin theta and the angle is theta. Finally, we got the angle between minus AP cos theta and sin theta is theta. Now we need to know the triangle, and we have the sine omega, means we should know the guarantee point omega is equal to theta by t. Theta is equal to omega t. Okay, now we are going to the formation of the problem. Now I am not saying the theory part, I am going to direct explanation about the main steps. This is important question. Okay, from triangle OPN sine y by a, sine theta is equals to y by a. Now I have taken a is equal to here. A sine theta is equals to y. I have centered this, it became multiplication. Y is equals to a sine theta. Now I'm going to substitute the value of theta. Theta is equals to omega t. Y is equals to a sine omega t. I have got the equation number one. Second equation, now we are going to two. In this second equation, acceleration is directly parallel to ON. Okay, now I am going to do this. I am not writing the theory here. AN is equals to minus AP sine theta. Okay, now I am substituting the value of sine theta minus AP sine omega t. Minus AP sine omega t is equals to A P is equals to minus A omega square. Okay, next A N is equals to minus A omega square minus A N is equals to minus A omega square sine omega T. Okay, sine omega T. Finally, AN is equals to minus omega square y, means AN is directly proportional to y. How you are thinking here omega square? Because I have taken AN also as a. Here AP also I have taken as omega. Therefore, I have taken here omega as AN also. So that I have completed this. Hence, this has SHM. SHM. In this, we are using SHM formula. Finally, we have proved that acceleration is directly proportional to displacement by this. I'm saying you that marks for this question is the theory, the part which I explained is directly, I'm saying you it is 5 marks. If you have, as usually you have written, this will carry 1 mark. The theoretical part which I explained you, I have not wrote here definition, and you should write the SHM definition. I have said in the just the formula. This is also important. Complete this contents, you will get 7 marks. We should do our best, which I explained. You should note over here and here, then you will get remaining 1 mark. So please try to learn this problem. It is most important for you. It may for 8 marks or 4 marks. Thank you.